Hi, and welcome to Designing with Adobe XD. I'm Marissa from ExcelPixel.com, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to design the navigation menu for our modern blog UI. So let's get started.
First, let's add the same subtle gray gradient background that's used on the Navigo Transportation UI. Select the artboard, open the Assets panel, and select the Light Gray Gradient Swatch in the Color section. If you right-click on a swatch and select Highlight on Canvas, it will actually highlight all the objects that are using the color or gradient. That's a really cool feature. Finally, we're going to change the direction of the gradient by selecting the artboard, opening the color picker, and then rotating the On Canvas Gradient Editor 180 degrees. Now it's time to design the navigation menu. First, grab the menu UI we brought over from the Navigo UI kit and place it onto our desktop artboard near the top. I want the nav to be full width, so I'm going to select the white background by double-clicking on the design element and dragging the white rectangle object so that it's full width. Now, we're going to change the main link highlight color to our main indigo color. Delete the last three rectangles so that only the first rectangle remains. Select the right end of the rectangle and drag it horizontally until it touches the vertical gray line. Finally, select all the menu items and move it so that it's around 216 pixels from the left of the artboard. You can check the selected object's measurements by holding down Option on a Mac or Alt on a PC. Many of our favorite blogs have logos front and center on their homepage. So, we're going to create our own logo using our UI elements. Drag the unique circular object onto the artboard. At first, it will be hard to see since the logo itself is transparent, but if you hover over the object, you'll notice the outlines of the circles that make up the object will be highlighted blue. With the Assets panel open, hover over the last circle and fill it with our main indigo color. Set its opacity to 100% by hitting the number 0 on your keyboard. Lock the object's aspect ratio and resize it to 90 pixels. Align the object to the center of the artboard by clicking the Align Center button in the Appearance panel. Drag the logo so that it's aligned horizontally to the center of the navigation menu. Duplicate all the menu items except for the main highlight color by holding down Shift and selecting all the menu items and then holding down Command D on a Mac or Control D on Windows. Drag them to the right-hand side and make sure that it's 257 pixels from the right-hand side of the artboard. Now, be sure that all the links are the same light gray color, and also rename them all so that they're all common links that would be found on a design blog. You might need to make a few tweaks to the positioning of some of the links. That's how you design the navigation for our blog UI. Stay tuned for the next video in this series.